Would you like to see sunsets that are inspiring, beautiful, romantic, like, sick, epic, yeah.
I'm sorry, the sunset you requested is over.
You'd like to read articles about how to prevent your cords from fraying. There are 14 cord corners in your area.
Did you get that message? I'm locked. Would you like to lock your water
Polly, almost 5 o'clock. Did you check out these new upgrades? Sick, am I right? Wild.
They're very sick.
So what are you doing? There's a new place down the street that has rainbow-colored milkshakes, and everyone loves them. I mean, let me show you. Just check it. Check it. Look at these. Are we gonna do it?
Are they good?
What?
The milkshakes.
Who cares? They're rainbow-colored. That's the headline. Come on. Are we gonna do it? Are we coming? Do you need to see more? Look at them.
Sure.
Awesome.
That's old school right there. Tap it. There you go. All right, let's do it.
All right.
Oh, did I show you the new shoes I got?
No.
Check this out. I'll send you a pic.
They're like that shabby chic look. They don't look new at all.
I know. They look great on screen, huh? Okay, do we want extra rainbow? Yes, yeah. We do.
Yeah, I mean, whatever's like the cool thing.
And rainbow milkshakes are ordered.
Great. I'm excited, I think. Oh, hey, we're going to be found at the office today.
Whoa.
Yeah, I think it's a book.
A book? Ooh.
Yeah.
Weird. Look at their deformed bodies.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of neat.
So this office must have had straight spines in it before us, huh?
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Damn, how old is this building? Oh, milkshakes are ready.
Oh. Okay. Did you get me extra rainbow?
I sure did. A set of rainbow. Oh no, up the exposure a little bit. It'll really pop. Yeah. All right, let's try this. That's good. All right. So, I started noticing I was off center in the frame, and I got a lot more engagement, you know? But then, I realized that everything I watch is off center framing too, huh? I mean, isn't that interesting?
It's really interesting.
I thought so too. So, what about you?
Oh, the sunset yesterday.
Oh, I saw that.
It was beautiful.
Solid B, I thought.
Oh.
Here, let me show you some really beautiful ones.
Vintage sunset. Oh.
Sunset. Thanks.
Compilation.
No problem.
Subscribe now.
Have you ever wanted to see one for real?
See what?
A sunset, like, directly.
Like the olden days?
Exactly.
Like the Dark Ages? No, thank you. I mean, imagine having to walk all the way around a store just to buy groceries.
Well, I should go.
Oh, me too, yeah. Got a lot of content to engage with.
Oh, yeah. All right, well, yeah, I'll see you Monday.
Oh, hey, I just wanted to say I had a really great time with you.
Oh, yeah, me too.
And I was hoping, I was wondering if, you know, if you,
Is there an unsure option? Well, it's just I like to get to know someone before.
All good. Bye.
Networks indicate that you were close to a device called Rad Robbie 453. Would you like to check in? Log a sexual encounter. 15 dinners in 15 minutes with 15 ingredients. You've arrived at home. Welcome home. Would you like to do a hunch slimming workout? New studies show eating past 7 p.m. can lower cholesterol. Click here for more. You have no notifications.
You guys don't fight, okay?
Sunset.
Extra pink
epic sunset.
Sunset.
Super rad vintage sunset. Sunset.
Yeah.
Deborah had her baby. A straight spine. Can you believe that? It's unthinkable. You know, no one deserves that. Although, she was drinking from those BPA cups
Great.
When she was pregnant.
Can you maybe email this to me?
Obviously, Ruth is devastated. Her grandson, a straight spine. I said at least you have a grandson.
Well, thanks for calling, Mom. I should probably...
Speaking of, I saw that you're with a boy, so what's the status? I know. It's none of my business, but I have to say... say, honey, at your age, I would think about maybe dabbling with some vacation photos with a boy.
Or okay.
Or maybe even some check-ins together.
I'm going to totally consider that, Mom. Thank you so much for calling.
Oh, are you with
him? I got to go. Bye. Bye.
She burned out a retina scan.
You got a visitor?
What would possess you to do something like that? I had to call you on a hospital screen? My own daughter, a no screen. Your father is beside himself. Why would you do something like that? Why would you look directly in the sun? We have pictures for that.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.
What if Avatar was stomping all over the virtual landscape? We had the hologram all set up to watch our favorite Skrillex cover band.